PlayStation 5, so I'm definitely gonna be pulling down. I'm sure you can turn it off. Oh dude, it looks so good. Yeah. Nice. But yeah, if you guys didn't know about all the UI and all the possibilities of turning off options and like such as like when you get injured, the bloody border will be able to be toggled off. I have a YouTube video that explains all that and all the latest and current news. So we get our first look at the bar, the Heaven Knights bar. And it looks absolutely fantastic. You see, we got a couple of neon lights. You know, you got the British flag over here. We got a little mannequin over here, a little taxidermy over here. And it looks like the bar was moved, because I think in the original, everything was moved, actually. It's like kind of opposite. The bar used to be on the other side, unless we're looking at this in some type of flipped way or form. Bar used to be over here. You would walk in right here. The dance floor was over on this side. But you see, you have a save point right here. That's pretty funny. I'm really excited to see the soundtrack they use for when you enter it, because the Heaven Knight soundtrack that you have when you walk into this bar is so nice. So I want to see if they remaster that or they just completely keep copy and paste the music over. But yeah, other than that though, like everything else, I think we've seen. We haven't seen this. Not sure where that's located. Well, we got a shower room, and then we got the hallway where it looks like this might be the area where you get chased by Pyramid Head with Maria, but I could be wrong. In the beginning, we get a good look at the Rosewater Park where we meet Maria. So that looks nice. The fog is so dense in this game. It's going to be so dense, like you're not going to be able to see anything. Okay, we get some more, a better look at the Woodside Apartments, I think this is, because I remember, yeah, it's the Woodside Apartments in the underworld. Because you have like a kitchen area, you have a mannequin and a lion figure together. You see a lot of those. You see some more of the lighting and textures from Unreal Engine 5. And these scenes, it looks absolutely phenomenal. I'm really excited. I think one of the immersive things that PlayStation brings up is the sound. I do have these headphones, so hopefully it sounds really good. But the 3D audio in this game is going to be wild. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. It really helps the channel. I really appreciate it, and it helps motivate me to do some more videos. If you haven't checked out any of the other news that's related to like the latest and greatest for Silent Hill 2, definitely check out my previous YouTube video that just came out. I talked a lot about the conversations and stuff that was going on Twitter, so you can get a lot of that information of what to expect for the release day. But yeah, so that's pretty much it. I'll be finishing up my Silent Hill 2 OG, the enhanced edition on PC. I'll be filming and finishing that up pretty soon. Get that out to you guys. And then I'm starting a new playthrough series. So more to follow on that. But up until Silent Hill 2 Remake releases, I will be doing a playthrough series on that. But yeah, so that's the Silent Hill 2 Immersion trailer, guys. Thanks for stopping by, and I'll see you in the next one.